trivia question. He holds the Twins record. Flare to right. Eaton coming in and can't make the play. Dozier's got a hit. He'll hustle for second base. Eaton's throw not in time. And Dozier with a snap bat double that landed just in front of Eaton in right field.
And even though he broke his bat, that that pitch and that swing would also not have happened had he not kept his head as still as he was keeping. That is not a cheap hit he would have gotten in April or May.